Lewiston Superintendent Jake Langless is thanking staff for their quick work this weekend after, he says, a group of children vandalized the school. Langless tweeted this morning that 5 children broke into the Longley School overnight, making a mess of multiple classrooms, bathrooms, and hallways. He says a crew came in to clean it up this morning, so classes will go on tomorrow. Langless also says the group behind the vandalism could face school and legal consequences.